earlier when we used to see a problem, we get scared that how big is the problem. Now, what Yantra did it was that they have divided a problem into smaller steps. So first we were studying about the background material. Second, we were implementing on the PC. And so we came to know how to break down a problem and how to approach it, how to attack it. Basically, we also learned about how to present ourselves, which will come in handy when we are in the real world. Earlier, I only had a theoretical knowledge of, or mathematical knowledge about machine learning. Now, after applying it, I have gained more confidence.
The way of looking at things, like perceiving them, perception about the things and looking at them, like whatever they, it can turn out to be, just looking them from the very simplistic way and then getting onto things gradually. So that's what I've learned, that this way is the best to get onto anything. I was involved with not only one thing, that like simultaneously two or three things at a time. So managing all of them together so that I can put the best out of myself in everything, that was also like very major thing for me. As an engineer, I would say that the most important thing, that doing whatever I was learning before and whatever I learned before, putting it onto practicals, like actually implementing them and learning from them. So that was the most, like, most interesting thing that I came across throughout this internship, the way I worked and the way it gradually increased, like, my working capacity and getting onto things, grabbing them. So all those things, it has definitely increased my expectation for myself, like the way I can work, I can still work ahead, I can work even more than this, more efficiently. So what I can say, that I pushed myself to my limits, what I could do, and even I can say that I can explore more. So this has created a very strong base for me.